Dobby weave. Digi Bunai Dobby weave is used to create different types of weaves and fabrics. This module has library of basic weaves and derivatives. To see the weave library of Digi Bunai, click on Open. User can search the weave by name and type. User can create size of the weave by clicking on Create option. Enter the values of warp, weft, shaft, and treadles. Size of the weave can be modified by scrolling option. Create different interlacement orders by create weave pattern. Associated components such as draft, bed plan, tie-up, treadling order of constructed weave will be generated automatically. If user wants to edit the weave and yarn, then go to Edit. Insert warp and delete warp. Insert weft and delete weft. Select, copy, and paste the weave portion by right-click. Vertical and horizontal mirroring of weave portion. Move right, move left, weave by single warp. Move up, move down, weave by single weft. Move 8 right, move 8 left, weave by 8 warp yarns. Move 8 up, move 8 down, weave by 8 weft yarns. Tilt weave by right, left, up, down. Clockwise and anti-clockwise rotation of weave. Inversion of created weave. To change the yarn color, click on Yarn Properties and select Thread to change. And change the thread color. Now update the changes. To change the yarn density in fabric, click on Resize Dimension. Then set the EPI and PPI. To create a double layer fabric, first define the weave size of the combined weave structure by scrolling. define the color sequence in warp and weft. Click on double clone. Divide the threads in two layers. Fill weave for face side. Fill the weave for back side. Define face warp and back weft positions. Stretch the two layers. See the fabric visuals in view. Such as front visualization, or rear visualization. If user wants to create design by using extra warp, then go to Edit, select Complex Weave. Now select the extra warp in Weaving mode. Add the weaves on the window and apply. See the fabric visuals in view. If user wants to create complex weaves, then select the complex weave warp or weft face in weaving mode. Click on checkbox. Add the weaves on the window and apply. See the fabric visuals in view. The color ways patterns of created fabric visualized by go to File. Define the color scheme for warp. Now define the color scheme for weft. And click on View Colorways. Visualization of created weave and color pattern fabric by go to View. See the repeat view of created weave by clicking on tilde view. See the front side and rear side view of fabric. See the front and rear visualization of the fabric. See the fabric on 2D objects by click on Mapping. Fabric sample visualization. Go to green color arrow icon. Front and rear view of fabric sample. Front and rear visualization of fabric sample. Now save the fabric by clicking on Save. Click on Export for exporting fabric. And click on Print to print fabric sample. User can export or print or save weave file and fabric with detailed information by go to File. Export the weave file in WIF format. Export as HTML for detailed information of created weave and fabric. Import weaves in WIF format from external sources by clicking on Import. Now print the weave file with fabric front view.